Hello, I'm Just the Gaming and welcome back to Farm Manager 2018. Now, before we get into this video, if you could be so kind as to like and share this video with your friends, family, anyone that you know. And if you like the video and enjoy what you see, consider subscribing. Help me reach 75 subscribers. Okay, now what's this? Collect, project. Yep, okay. Okay, so training has finished that. Okay, 6,000 for, okay, 20,000 for strawberries. Okay, pretty good. Okay, so let's get rid of that and let's go with now trees. Let's go with that one, because then we can actually expand the farm quite a bit. How much money am I gonna make fees? Okay, so not a bit, but not much. So we have made a bit of money. 11,000 from strawberries. So we made a bit, not too much, but a bit. Okay, so we're gonna look at let's okay, so uncheck that one. we're gonna do is demolish this building. Maybe if we're lucky, put it okay, so production would be for dry. Wow, okay, need 5 to three, four, five. There we go. Okay, so we want that one, I think. But hold on. It's like, how many do they want you to have? Three. One, two, three. Three, four. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and release all of these people because what we're gonna do. Demolish this building. I'm just getting money from. Frozen strawberries. Right. I don't know. Zachary Collin. Zachary Collin. Well, I'm gonna make a lot of money from that. Okay, so go here, so strawberries. Okay, so we should make a good count. Yeah, that's good. There we go. Okay, well, everyone, I think we're going to end the video there. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, like we see, consider subscribing and help support the channel any way you can. Once again, I'm Jezza Gaming. This is Farm Manager 2018. Till the next time, this is the next video.